Hello amigos, what's up? 2018 is almost over and I woke up this morning and just felt like this year was fucking amazing. So let's make a quick recap of this great year. I started this year by traveling around Vietnam and Thailand with my girlfriend, my friend Sam, and also met Sarah and his boyfriend there in Bangkok. And yeah, we had a great time. It was a great experience. We met so many cool people and awesome places. So let's have a quick throwback. When I was back in Germany, I had, of course, some jobs here to do, but I also traveled a lot around Europe, actually. I've also been to Barcelona and Mallorca a lot of times this year, two of my favorite places around Europe, to be honest. Of course, I shoot a lot of weddings here in Germany around summer. And yeah, that's something I never show really here on YouTube, but now it's the time. Was not only wedding season but also barbecue season. So I met with the barbecue world champion and started a YouTube channel. Zine invited me to become ambassador for their brand and I had my speeches at Seebit and Fotokina in Germany. In November, I have the opportunity to work in Cape Town and produce content for YouTuber and entrepreneur Lucas Manco. And yeah, it was an awesome time making great stuff. Back home, I accompany the German punk rock band Rogers for their last shows in 2018, filmed and photographed their performances, some backstage stuff, and actually have a really great time on tour with them. So let's have a quick throwback. And of course, I took so many great pictures this year, but to be honest, there are so many, and I just throw in a few at the end of the video. But if you want to see more of my pictures, just follow me on Instagram. Yeah, this was almost everything from my recap of 2018. I hope you like it, and if you want to see more, I promise next year I will produce more content here on YouTube. And yeah, hope you still like it. You already subscribed to this channel, and see you next year. Bye.